Hello guys, welcome back. Hope all's good. What's happening? So today I'm gonna be cutting an hole in the pond. Bit of skimmer guard. Just hopefully she's got something like this. We'll see. Nice short Stanley. Screws. Better over one. David Boy, Black Country Koi, thank you for the mug, matey. Very much appreciated. So then guys, moment of truth, I'm not sure what I want to be using this flange plate, seal. I don't think we'll be using this double seal. So I believe that the liner tucks on the side. But we'll see. We'll see how we go. That's that guy, something like that. with the Obi-Wan. I've put this off and put this off for ages, guys. I do not want to do this. But hey ho, the joys. So here, guys, I'm just lining it up, screwing all four corners in first, and work my way around, just nip tighten them all up. Melt's not fluttering as much as it was. We're in. There's a screw. There we have it, guys. Skimmer guard put in. It's a little bit easier than I thought. I wasn't sure if I was going to use the excuse me. Yeah, I'm sure I wasn't going to use the double gasket, but obviously once I cut on the inside of the skimmer and then just fed the corners of the gasket to the liner, as you've seen, guys, trial and error first time, we're all right. So what I will do though is just drop a bit of silicon up the side, along the bottom and up the side. Yeah, that's that game, guys. That's it. It went a lot weller than I thought, weller than I anticipated. I was very optimistic about putting this in. But nevertheless, it's in there, guys. So, next thing, get this expanded foam chopped off. Get this pipe put to pump. I'm also going to put a little purge on this directly at the bottom. Like I says, they'll, you know, coming off the skimmer, just taking all the crap off the tops. I've not got no trees or nothing, so it's only whatever debris blows in. So it's not going to be taking too much crap through. So it's pretty good for a veg box, I think. Yeah. Tell the temperature's warming up. Fish are all getting a bit more active, wanting more food. So yeah, on that note, guys, take care in the meantime, and I'll see you at the next one. Cheers. Mm-hmm.